Hi, Geraldine! Welcome back! Geraldine, I've noticed you've got some brand new feathers in your hair. Oh, you look rather beautiful, I have to say. Very gorgeous. Now, Geraldine, today we're going to learn a brand new spelling pattern, okay? And it's a bit strange, this one, because we use the G letter, but instead of making the G sound, it's going to make the J sound. Okay, so it's the soft G. So it's when a G letter makes the J sound, okay? Just like in your name, Geraldine. Geraldine starts with a soft G because it's a G making the J sound. And you are a giraffe. A beautiful giraffe with lovely long locks of hair. And giraffe has got the soft G in also. So Geraldine the giraffe. See if you can find anything else around the house that has got the soft G in. Off you go. So off she went around the house to find something featuring soft G, when G makes the J sound. Okay. Ooh, Geraldine, what have you found? It's an orange. You found an orange. Geraldine, I hadn't finished talking about that orange. Go and get it. Go and get it. Yeah, go on. Go on, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Geraldine, that's really, really naughty. I gave you a countdown there and you're supposed to follow instructions. I'll have to get it for you. 1 minute. Right. There you go. Right. Okay. Now, Geraldine, as well as it being an orange, it is also a tangerine. And tangerine has the J sound made with a soft G. Geraldine. It's very, very cheeky. Now, what else can you find? Ooh! What's this? Is this what you use when you do all the washing up, Geraldine? I thought so. Because after you eat all your leaves, you use a lot of plates, don't you? A lot of cutlery. And you leave it all lying around the house. Goodness me. Really untidy giraffe you are. And you use that special sponge. Sponge has got the soft G in. Well done, Geraldine. Geraldine, pick that up. Come on. It's down there, look. Are you going to pick it up? So, so naughty. There you go, Geraldine. Right. Now, that is a word with the soft G in. Can you have one last go of make... Geraldine, behave! Can you have one go of that J sound? No, Geraldine, it's J.
J.
Good girl. Nice to see you actually focusing and paying attention. Okay? Have one last go of that J sound.
J.
Well done, that's the soft G in Geraldine. Geraldine the giraffe. See you next time.